ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார் கே கே கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சாரிய வரியோமே சந்திதத்தாம் சதாஹரி நமோ நாராயணா. யெஸ்டர்டே வி ஹேட் த அவதாரிகை ஆஃப் திருப்பாவை. ஸ்ரீ விஷ்ணு சித்தர்ஸ் டார்லிங் டாட்டர் இஸ் அவர் கோதாபிராட்டி ஆண்டாள். பெரியாழ்வார் பெற்றெடுத்த பெண் பிள்ளை வாழியே இத வாழி, ஒன் ஆஃப் த லைன்ஸ் ஆஃப் வாழி திருநாமம் விச் வில் என்ஜாய் சூன். ஸ்ரீ விஷ்ணு சித்தர் ஆல்சோ கால்ட் அஸ் பெரியாழ்வார். ஹீ ஹிம்செல்ஃப் பிளெஸ்ட் அஸ் வித் ஒண்டர்ஃபுல் திருமொழி கால் பெரியாழ்வார் திருமொழி. இன் தேட் ஹீ சேஸ் த லாஸ்ட் சென்னியோங்கு பாசுரம், வடதடமும் வைகுந்தமும் மதில் துவராபதியும் இடவகைகள் இகழ்ந்திட்டு என்பால் இடவகை கொண்டினையே. இதில் சுவாமி சேஸ், ஆழ்வார் சேஸ், பெருமாள் ஹேட் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் டிஸ்கார்டட் த திவ்ய தேசம்ஸ் வைகுந்தம் திருமலா மதில் துவாரகா அண்ட் ஆக்குப்பைட் ஆழ்வார்ஸ் ஹார்ட் ஃபார் எவர் eternally. So he chose to ignore those divya desams and occupy as a place of residence in Periyalva's heart. Such a compassionate, merciful, dayalu, paramadayalu is Perumal, says Alvar. He was always contemplating on Vishnu. That is why he was called Vishnu Chittar. And Vishnu Chittar is the one who found out Andal as a little baby next to the Tulasi Madam. So Periyalvar is her father, Tulasi Madam, Tulasi Chedi is her mother, and who is her brother? Sakshat Bhagavad Ramanuja. Periyalvar Perumbudur Mamunikku Pinnanal Vaaliye. Sri Perumbudur Mamuni, Sri Ramanuja, she appears to be her brother. The period of Andal was much earlier than Ramanuja. Is it not incongruous, or is it not anachronism to call him the elder brother of Andal? This is more of a figurative nature rather than historical. Andal in Nachiyar Thirumali had desired to offer 100 vessels of Akkara Adisil. Nuru Tada Sonnen, she says. So Bhagavad Ramanuja, when he was enjoying the Nachiyar Thirumali, he appears to have fulfilled her desire by reading these lines and understanding her Thiruvullam and actually offering 100 huge utensils, vessels of Akkara Adisil for Thirumal Arinjolai Perumal. And generally, probably in those days, the elder brother fulfills the desires of the younger sister. Maybe those days. Perumbudur Mamuni hence has fulfilled the desire of Andal. And when he later visited Vilibuthur, it seems Andal rushed out of the sanctum sanctorum calling an Annave, and hence I believe even today in Andal Divyamangala Vigraham is outside the sanctum sanctorum in Sri Vilibuthur. I have not visited, perhaps somebody can confirm. So Bhashyakara is her brother. So her prabandhams of Nachiyar Thirumali and Thiruppavai are for us to enjoy, contemplate, immerse ourselves in Bhagavad Anubhavam, in Kodai Anubhavam, and contemplates on the Vaibhavam of Perumal and the eternal belongingness, the relationship between the Jivatma and the Paramatma, between us and the Perumal. And hence, she is like the mother who breastfeeds us as the darling children. So the Thaipal is her Sri Sukti. Such wonderful Vaibhavam is Andals. And she performed the Pavai Nonbu, reenacting that it's the Gokulam, it's the Gopikas with her friends, yeah, and considering herself as one of the chief of Gopikas, and she performed the Pavai Nonbu. She had it, the Acharya's comment, she had even the smell of the Gopikas, the Idai Pengalin Natram she had, and that Vadai Ivaladu Udailum Varum Malavirku Bhakti in Mudurunda Nilayil Irundukondu Padatuvangum Thiruppavai. Swami Thirukkudandai Andavan says so beautifully. And Srimad Andavan also says, gives an anecdote so nicely, that like Sita mentions to Ravana, we are also caught in the 10 sensual organs and sensual pursuits. We are caught, and for us to get saved, we have to become friendly. We have to show our inclination towards Rama. Like Sita advised Ravana to show friendly attitude towards Rama. Similarly, we need to consider ourselves as an eternal friendship relationship with Perumal, says Andal. She teaches us the Unnodu Urave Namakkingu Olikka Oliyar. This is undiversible Uravu, bonding relationship between us and Perumal. And Swami Thirukkudandai Andavan so nicely mentions here, once Theralindu Srimad Andavan was performing Srimad Ragasyatrayasara Kalakshepam in his place, and there was one person, one Sri Vaishnava Bhagavata, who was attending uninterruptedly his Kalakshepams. And he had mentioned that Adiyen has to travel to Chennai to visit, and I will take leave for a month or for a couple of weeks, whatever, and I would come back and join. So Swami approved. Swami said, okay, take care of yourself. And he went back. He didn't come back as promised within 2 weeks or 1 month. He came back after few months, maybe due to some asandarpams or something happened. So he came back after few months. So Swami asked, Srimad Andavan asked him, everything okay? Are you safe? Are you well, healthy? So Swami said, yeah, this Swami Bhagavata said, he prostrated few times and then got up. Adiyen got delayed because Adiyen has so many relatives, cousins, uncles, aunties, grandchildren, and nephews, nieces. There are so many houses, and everybody wanted Adiyen to visit them, because it's so many years afterwards I'm going to Chennai. So hence I could not snap off the relationship and come back. So I got delayed. So that's what he replied. Swami Theralindu Srimad Andavan, who is the Parama Bhaktar, and he asked, did you go to Parthasarathi Perumal and say which five? This Swami said, no time. So Theralindu Srimad Andavan felt bad, varuttam. So he said, Unnodu Uravel Namakkingu Olikka Oliyadu. Andal says, you considered all others as your relations and you went and saw them. This Parthasarathi is the one who has been Pitatvam, Matatvam, Rahita Dhanayastvam, Priya Sukhrut, Tvamevatvam, Mitram, Gururasi, Gatichasi, Jagatam, Tayai, Tandayai, Makkalai, Matrumai, Mutrumai, Alvar says, Yenappan, Yenakkaayugulai, Ennai Petravalamai. And this Appan, Annayai, Attanai, Ennai Aandidum, Tanmayan. Swami Madhurakavi Alvar says about Nammalvar. Nammalvar himself says, தாயாய் தந்தையாய் மக்களாய் மற்றுமாய் முற்றுமாய் அண்ட் என் அப்பா அடியேனை ஆட்கண்டருளே சே திருமங்கை ஆழ்வார். ஸோ ஹீ இஸ் சர்வவித பந்து ஃபாரர். துவமேவ மாதாச்ச பிதா துவமேவ துவமேவ பந்துச்ச குருஸ்துவமேவ துவமேவ வித்யா திரவிடம் துவேவ துவமேவ சர்வம் மம தேவ தேவ. ஹீ ஹஸ் பீன் அவர் இம்மெமோரியல் ரிலேஷன் ஃபாதர் மதர் நாதன் மாஸ்டர் அண்ட் ஃபார் சோ மெனி பர்த்ஸ் அண்ட் வி கிவ் த லாஸ்ட் ப்ரையாரிட்டி டு பெருமாள். ஹியர் நாட் ஈவன் தேர் வி டோன்ட் ஈவன் கோ அண்ட் விசிட். இட் இன்க்ளூட்ஸ் அடியன் ஆல்சோ. We get hectic, we are so busy during our vacation that we don't get a chance to go to any, see any Perma. And that's the way we are. We will do when we retire. And at that time, we would not be in a position to even walk. So, that's the way Swami mentions the eternal relationship which Andal had pointed out to us. And she is Thiruvadipurath Jagat Tudithaal Vaaliye. She was born in the month of Asharam and Pura Nakshatram. Some people say 7th century, some people say 5000 years ago. And when Swami visited Sivilibathur, he was having a Mauna Vratham during the Pradosham day. And he says Maunan Mukharayanti Gunatvadiyaha. Even though he was performing Mauna Vratam, she came and stood in front of his Thirumaligai where he was staying, and she refused to go, proceed in her procession. So he burst out with this Godastuti and Sakshat Shamam Karunaya Kamalami Vanyam Godamananya Sarana Shangam Prabhatye. He surrendered immediately at the lotus feet of Goda. She is Sakshat Shama. She is Bhuma Devi Amsam. Karunaya. She is Sri Devi Amsam. And Ananya Sharana Sharanam Prabhate. There is no other refuge for me other than you, Goda. And that, and Jagat Tudithaal. She took this avataram for us. இன்றோ திருவாடிப்பூரம் எமக்காக அன்றோ ஆண்டாள் இங்கு அவதரித்தாள் சேஸ் மணவாள மாமணி. ஃபார் த சேக் ஆஃப் அஸ் ஷீ இக்னோர்ட் த ஸ்ரீ வைகுண்ட சுகம் அண்ட் அப்பியர்டு ஆஸ் அ ஹியூமன் பீயிங் ஆஸ் கோதா ஃபார் ஆர் சேக். அண்ட் கோதை பிறந்த ஊர் கோவிந்தன் வாழுமூர் ஜோதி மணிமாடம் தோன்றுமூர் நீரியா நல்லபத்தர் வாழுமூர் நான்மறைகள் ஒதுமூர் வில்லிபுத்தூர் வேதக்கோன் உதி. ஸ்ரீ வில்லிபுத்தூர் இஸ் அ பர்த் பிளேஸ் ஆஃப் கோதா. Lord Vadabhadra Sai is where he is there, and there are palatial mansions. There are great Bhagavatas live there all and reciting the Vedams, and this is the abode of Bhattrapiran Vedakkon. And though Govindan was born in Madurai, brought up in Nandagokulam, ruled from Dwaraka, his final abode is where Goda is there. And Swami Desikan says Veyarpugul Villibuttur Adipuram மென்மேலும் மிக விளங்க விஷ்ணு சித்தன் தூய திருமகளாய் வந்து அரங்கற்கு துழாய் மாலை சூடி கொடுத்த மாதே நேயமுடன் திருப்பாவை பாட்டு ஆரைந்தும் நீ உரைத்த தை ஒரு திங்கள் பாமாலை ஆயபுகழ் 148 அன்புடனே அடியேற்க அருள் செய் நீயே. த ஒன் ஹூ ஆஃபர்ட் டு லார்ட் ரங்கநாதா த துளசி மாலை ஆஃப்டர் வேரிங் தெம் ஆன் த லாக்ஸ் ஆஃப் யுவர் ட்ரெஸ்ஸஸ் You are the Ayonija and you are the foster daughter of Vishnu Chitta of Sri Vilibuthur, born in the Thiruvadipuram. Thus, it is doubly making the auspicious and great birth which are hailed by the, at Sri Vilibuthur, that is hailed by the Bhagavatas of the Permal. So, please shower your blessings on me, your humble servant, so that I understand your Divya Sri Suktis of Thiruppavai, 30 verses, and Nachiyar Thirumali, 143 verses. And hence, let's also pray to Andal for blessing us to understand the Thiruppavai Anubhavam and to understand the way she wants us to understand. And today, let's pray to her, meditate on her lotus feet, and bless us with her benign, graceful kataksham on us. And Thiruvadi and Alvar Andal, they are all such wonderful Bhagavatas. Hence, we should always contemplate on these greatest devotees. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline, Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Adiyen. Tomorrow we will have the first verse starting with Taniyans. Namo Narayana.